Good morning and welcome to the microscopy laboratory. My name is Humberto Cabrera, senior associate at the ICTP, professor and director of the next winter college on optics. And now I will show you the Abbe diffraction experiment. The Abbe diffraction experiment was designed for demonstration of the famous Abbe resolution equation. For that purpose, we'll have here a laser, laser beam, and different gratings here in the that located in the focal lengths of this lens. With this lens, we'll create an image very far away there, and also we will have the possibility with the second lens to create here in these planes the diffraction pattern of this grating. With this, students will have the possibility to play, for example, here with this diffraction pattern, with this iris, they will select the different orders of the diffraction pattern, for example, and they will see that when we have only the zero order, the central order, there is not image formation there. But when we have different orders, for example, the first orders or the second orders, a clear image will be created there. But additionally to that, we will have the possibility to see in this long pass length the diffraction pattern here, and after that, how the beams are converging and producing the interference effect. And after that, the image creation. Because in microscopy, diffraction and interference are the most basic concepts. Then, with this very basic experiment, students will have the possibility to check the famous resolution equation using different lengths. In this case, we have used very long focal length to have access to all the planes in microscopy, but also we will have the possibility to use microscopy objective, and in this case, we will see, or they will have the possibility to see, how these lengths, and with this lens, using different diffraction grating, we have different resolution. For example, with this lens, we are able to resolve very, very fine details in some image. But for other image, for this or for the same image, this lens is not able to resolve these fine details. And this is the basis of image formation and resolution. Thank you very much for your attention.